Hello! Today I've got another tech video for you. This time is the Warm Me Up for Winter Tech, which I saw on someone's YouTube channel. On Floral Princess's YouTube channel. So yeah, I really liked the tech, so I thought, why not do it too? So yeah, let's get started. Okay, first question is, what's your favorite hot chocolate? There's white chocolate milk, and I usually make chocolate milk by just boiling water, and instead of putting a tea bag in it, I just dump half a chocolate bar in it. So yeah, but at a store here in the Netherlands, it's called Xenos, and they often have, you know, kind of stuff that they don't have in other stores. They currently have like little bags of powder which makes chocolate milk, and they have like, you know, a regular chocolate milk sort of style and just white chocolate milk, and I really like the white chocolate milk one, and it's a lot cheaper than buying chocolate bars all that often. So yeah, I use that now. What's your favorite PJs, fluffy socks and slippers? I actually don't wear a pajama ever. I only wear like a little shirt and underwear. Yeah, basically. Too much information, I know, but that's all I wear. In bed, obviously, I do wear clothes in, you know, daily life. I don't really wear fluffy socks either. I don't wear slippers either. I just wear socks in the house, and most of the time, two different socks. Because that's normal. Why did my laptop just die? In any case, okay, laptop is alive again. So yeah, basically I don't get cold feet or anything, so that helps. So yeah, next question. Favorite thing about winter? That would be Christmas, because I don't like cold. I usually don't like snow, because, you know, it's not fun to have to go through, you know, like I work as a mailman in the weekends, so, you know, snow isn't my favorite thing then. But yeah, I really like winter for Christmas and just Christmas trees and Christmas lights. And yes, I keep my Christmas trees around until like February or something. But yeah, I just really like it. Favorite winter lip product? I don't really have a lip product that I only use in winter. I do actually use a lip product always, like every evening, as part of my whole evening face cleaning and caring routine. Is to just apply a lip balm by Yves Rocher. That just happens to be the one I like. And yeah, this works perfectly. Favorite winter candle? I don't really have a favorite winter candle, I guess. Yeah, but I do, well, like, this one used to be my favorite. We'll get back to that later. But, you know, it ran out and now it's just a glass with a nice look to it. But these ones are actually tea lights, and they're cinnamon scented, and I really like those. I mean, I don't really know if they count as candles, because they're just really those tiny little tea lights. But yeah, those are my favorites in winter, because I just really like the scent of cinnamon. My favorite candle is this one, because, you know, it used to be cinnamon scented, but now I just keep the little tea lights in there, and yeah, I never bothered to clean it out, actually. Yeah, and it just has images of cinnamon and things like that all around it. And I really like it, and I think it looks really nice and wintry. So yeah. Favorite cozy jumpers? I don't have those either. When I want to be like warm and cozy, I just wear a skiing vest. It's like really fluffy and purple and big, and but it's really easy to move around in. So yeah, that's what I like. And I never get cold legs or anything, so that helps too. I usually just wear leggings in the evening when I don't really have to go anywhere. I'm just being lazy. So yeah. Favorite scarf? I have like two favorite scarves, actually. One of them is really fluffy and white and made of wool, and it's a knitted scarf. It's a knitted scarf, yeah. It's sort of an infinity scarf, so it goes around the neck and then just twist it, put it around the head again, and it just, you know, automatically sits perfectly. So yeah, it's really nice when I'm in a hurry. And then I also have another scarf for when it's really, 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 really cold. But I barely ever wear it because, you know, we're in the Netherlands here, so it doesn't really get extremely cold or anything. But yeah, that other one is grey, and I actually made it myself from a YouTube tutorial by Love for Nils. Which is a really good tutorial. Really check it out if you want to make a scarf of your own. Because, you know, if I can do it, then, you know, anyone can probably do it. Because I'm not all that good at making stuff, I guess. But yeah, it's really big and grey and fluffy, but I only wear it when it's like really cold, because otherwise it's kind of too big in my opinion. So yeah. favorite bath bomb. I don't have a favorite bath bomb because I don't like taking a bath. I always take a shower because, I don't know, I just don't really like just sitting around in a bathtub, I guess. I mean, I just like taking a shower because it's like, you clean your hair, you clean your body, and then you get out again and get on with life immediately. I don't know, I just prefer that to each their own, I guess. Favorite winter scent? Well, that probably was already clear from the little tea lights. My favorite winter scent is cinnamon. Yeah, I also really like the scent of cinnamon tea and things like that. Ironically, I don't really like the taste of cinnamon tea. I mean, I don't really dislike it, but it's not my favorite either, so yeah. But I do really love the scent. What do you like about winter? Sounds about the same as favorite thing about winter, so I guess, you know, it'll just be the same answer. I just like all the Christmas decorations and the lights and things like that. Just feels cozy and nice and I just like it. Favorite movies? Well, there's only one movie that I specifically like only watch in winter. And that's Love Actually, which is the movie that I watch every Christmas with my mom. My dad doesn't watch it because he doesn't like it. He thinks it's boring. So yeah, but my mom and me do watch it every year. And I just really like the movie. And then the last question, do you like snow? I only like snow when I don't have to go to work or school or anything like that, when I can just, you know, choose to go outside, but I'm not forced to go outside for anything. So yeah, only then do I like snow. Okay, so that was the entire warming up for winter tech. I'll put the questions down below. If you're watching this on YouTube, it'll be in the description box. And if you're watching this on my blog, then the questions will be down below somewhere in the blog post. So yeah. In any case, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching this. And see you next time. Bye. Okay, then it's time to move on to the third layer. By the way, the reason the doll looks so weird is I just made a